This is Mr. Ivan here giving you an overview of how to use Desmos.com for solving an equation. We're going to go to Desmos.com, D-E-S-M-O-S. Start graphing. We're given a problem. It costs $6 to buy 3 songs on iTunes. How many songs can you buy with $18? So we've got dollars and songs. I want to make a table, and I need to choose which one is the X and which one is the Y. Most of the time it doesn't matter, but in this case I want songs to be my X and dollars to be my Y. So it costs $6 to buy 3 songs. 3 is my X, 6 is my Y. And if it costs $6 to make 3 songs, it's going to cost $2 to make 1. We could do a proportion to solve that, but I'm going to fast track and assume that we've already done that. And the question asks, how many songs can you buy with $18? So if I use my math and I've got $18, I know that it costs $2 to make 1 song. So it's going to, $18 would produce 9 songs. As I'm plotting this in my table, you'll notice that in the graph, all of these points just appear. My points are in green. And so I've got the 0.36 right here. I've got the 0.12. And I've got the 0.918. Now we want to start bridging to equations. Every proportional relationship is going to have an equation that looks like this. Y equals K, which is your unit rate. We don't know what that is yet. That's what we're trying to solve for. Times X. And again, we don't know what this line is going to look like, but every time it's going to look like this, y equals kx. I'm going to add a slider, and basically what that slider is going to let me do is it'll plot a line, and I want to see what that line is going to look like. And this line should, if it's satisfying all the points in our equation here, it should go right through all 3 of those. Right now k is equal to 1, which is the unit rate. I know that that's not right because it costs $2 to make 1 song. So my unit rate should be 2 to 1 or $2 per song. And in this case, K should equal 1, but I'm going to play around with it and just see. Well, K is 0.4, 0.6, 0. 0 is a flat line. I'm going to keep going until that line lines up. I'm at 1, 1.2, 1.5, 1.6, 1.7, 1.8. It's close. 1.9, 2. So when k equals 2, that line goes through all of these points. I can literally go down down the line and look at any point and see where dollars and songs make sense. So $10, 10 songs, $5, 10 songs rather, or the other way around, $10, 5 songs. So you can play around with this and manipulate this for every single problem. We want you to try to use this feature of Desmos and find the unit rate, and then once you have that, we want you to come over into the problem and write out your equation. In this case, y equals 2x. This is what we're doing today. Thanks.